Each weapon has its own characteristic. The staff's unique characteristic is that it should strike down like a thundering hammer. The Hung Gar staff is unlike the Northern Shaolin staff in that it is not made from a flexible wood, but rather from a hard wood, such as oak or teak. Hung Gar staff techniques are generally mid-range to close-range techniques and not long-range movements. In fact, there are only 4 long-range strikes in the entire Monkey King staff set, as seen in lessons 5 and 6. All other techniques are mid to close-range techniques. Another unique staff characteristic, it's its use of both ends for striking and blocking. You can first attack with one end of the staff, but then quickly flick the staff and attack with the other end. For this reason, the front hand is generally held a little more loosely than the back, so that the front hand can slide.